So another tradition that Black Affinity has started is a Black Affinity graduation celebration. And they were inspired by Black graduations that have started on a variety of different college campuses, Butler University, Harvard, all across the country. And so this is a time where students in the graduating class have an opportunity to give a short speech and just express their gratitude and their overall experience while attending the university, and to be able, again, just to give those students a platform, hear their voices, hear how much this place has helped them grow as individuals and as a community.
No other school that I've been to has anything like Black Affinity. They usually don't try to make that much of an effort to have all the students of different cultures be around their peers and learn about themselves and do things like diversity conferences and stuff like that. The university has been very accepting of me and all my peers here.
We process to the Black National Anthem. They wear graduation stoles with the kente cloth design on it, and it's just a very beautiful event. I believe this year other high schools are going to be implementing it as well, Cathedral, possibly Brebeuf, so.
Wow, and what's it been like to see that kind of like take on its own shape and form and to be this thing of representation?
It's beautiful. It gives me chills thinking about it, and just the image to walk into the auditorium and see it filled with family members, students, teachers, and for the spotlight to be on what's usually a small percentage of students in the senior class, but for the spotlight to be on them is just a way that we really, again, demonstrate how much we appreciate and celebrate our students, especially when they have, and a lot of times, taken a risk to come to a city where they may not be as represented in the wider community, but because they took that risk, they've been able to grow in ways that will really support them when they're going on to their next educational journeys and in life in general.